First on the agenda is a proclamation recognizing the importance of Gulugichi Nation Appreciation Week. Mr. Sala.
Councilman Steve Davis.
Before you say that, I specifically should read this, okay? Proclamation recognizing the importance of the Gulugichi Nation Appreciation Week. Whereas throughout the history of Berkeley County, including during the establishment of the county, Africans have offered incredible skill sets and knowledge. Whereas some of these Africans were those previously enslaved on the numerous Carolina Boer rice and indigo plantations in the region. And whereas the descendants of these Africans who still reside here now call the Gulugichi. And whereas a significant group of these Gulugichi people established family compounds, built spiritual institutions in the area where Emancipation Day celebrations still take place at the churches on January 1st and still carry on the hunting traditions in the area. And whereas Queen Kwet, who became the first Gulugichi in the world to speak before the United Nations on behalf of the Gulugichis, has previously been a keynote presented in Mount Scorner at an Emancipation Day celebration. And whereas Queen Kwet and Kwame Gye of All Mobile Productions co-founded the Gulugichi Nation International Music and Movement Festival to continue to celebrate the freedom stories of the Gulugichis. And whereas the Gulugichi Nation International Music and Movement Festival annually moves to various parts of the Gulugichi Nation and the African diaspora each year to educate the world about and celebrate the continuation of the Gulugichi traditions, and culminates with the Gulugichi Nation Appreciation Week. And whereas a series of activities will take place throughout Berkeley County during the Gulugichi Nation's Appreciation Week from July 30, 2016 through August 7, 2016 to honor the history and legacy of the Gulugichi Nation. Now therefore be resolved by Berkeley County Council in a meeting duly assembled at County Council hereby recognize the importance of the Gulugichi Nation Week in Berkeley County, adopting this 11th day of July, 2016, Berkeley County, South Carolina, William W. Bill Peeble III, Chairman of Berkeley County Council.
Thank you.
I just want to add to that that the Gulugichi area is from Wilmington, North Carolina to Brunswick, Georgia on the coast. That's the area that incorporates that area, confirming that they've been recognized by the United States Historical Society, and they have made a tremendous contribution to the Low Country. Thank you.
Councilman, Queen Quint is here tonight. I don't know if she'd be like 2 minutes to speak.
Would Queen Quint like to speak?
Sure.
Please go to the microphone, please.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Glad to be here one more again in Berkeley County and things like that. The gentleman told me a week while ago, and I tell him, say, I had to come from Hawaii to get you. He said, you should have stayed in Hawaii. I would have stayed it. I said, I had to get home sometime. So glad to be back for such a special occasion and things like that. And thank you to Berkeley County, because last year you said you're going to beat everybody else, giving me the proclamation this year. So this is the first meeting I had a chance to come to for get this show. And I just want everybody to know Jacksonville to Jacksonville is your easy points to remember. Jacksonville, North Carolina to Jacksonville, Florida is where the Gulugichi Nation is. And so it encompasses all the sea islands and 30 to 35 miles inland to the St. John's River. So if anyone's wondering why would Berkeley County participate in Gulugichi Nation Appreciation Week, because we the Diga, we the Bina, and we the Guayna, we the Otoa. All right, so there are plenty of Gulugichis here. So I want to thank the council again for participating this year, and we're looking forward to a lot of celebrations going on the end of this month. Kicking off at Mosquito Beach, so y'all can come on down and join us. I'll leave these for some of the council members. And I was wondering if you were going to try for camera. I think
not today, okay.
Okay. Good to see you again. Thank you. You did a great job.
She's the
first one. I hope so.
One, two, three, four, five.
He don't look too bad, though. He handsome, I agree.
Queen Elizabeth ain't the only queen.
Thank you. But I don't know, yeah.
Yeah.
You ain't got no warrants, right? We can put you on Facebook.
No. Oh, my God. Thank you, Scott.
Thank you. And I'll leave these with the clerk for all of you. Thank you once again.
Thank you, ma'am.